Well, we are here at the site of the new McKenzie interchange project where we are breaking ground on probably the most important infrastructure project on the South Island in a long time. As this work is taking place, we're going to minimize the delays as much as we possibly can. But at the end of the day, we heard loud and clear from British Columbians here on Vancouver Island, this was a top priority and people are thrilled that we're finally getting on with it.